So from the side view, arms straight, making a fist, thumbs facing up. When you go into scapular protraction, again, we're not curving at the spine. You want to keep your spine fairly straight. And exhale. And then elevation. Retract back. And then depress and hold here. And start to feel those muscles underneath the scapula, lower back start to light up. As you continue to depress, press, 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 push forward back into protraction. You go around the circle, nice and slow.